a very heated debate on biomass, sustainability of it, and usage of it in Europe. And I'm very happy that we could meet here in the Nordic area to discuss these themes, to meet physically, to get to know people who are involved in this debate. And that creates a relationship, it creates understanding, it gives an opportunity to really ventilate these different views and opinions. And I think in this way, this conference has been a great success. I have met a lot of new interesting people. We have had sometimes heated, but also very good discussions. And I think we start to reach a point where from debate, we start to move towards action, real sustainable action items towards a cleaner and better Europe. Thank you.